Guys, today is Friday. I'd like to write up some thank you notes, if that's okay with you. You guys all right with that? James, can I get some thank you note writing music, please? Ooh. Wow.
D-A-V-E-B-A-U-S-T-N-A.
Wow.
Thank you, Austin Butler in Dune, for being the Six Flag Guys' origin story.
Mr. Six.
Thank you, Trump's golden sneakers, for letting me know what would happen to C-3PO if someone sold him for parts. Oh, my word.
Oh, dear.
Oh, dear. Thank you, stranger taking a photo of your family who says, let me take one more, for being the polite way of saying, I'm gonna give you Uggos a second chance. Smile.
Wait, a little farther back.
Let me stand up.
Farther back, farther back. You've got a car.
Yeah, why don't you do this? Just do this, just for fun.
No sideways, no sideways. Chin on a shelf.
Turn around, chin on a shelf. Yeah, look back. That's good, that's good. That's better.
Go.
Yeah.
I'm gonna
just get out. We'll put you in later.
Do you have a filter?
Thank you, Dune's sandworm, for looking like a giant cat walking away.
Oh. Oh, no. No, now I want to see that movie. It's gonna be like a giant
litter
box.
Lick it. Yeah.
Oh. Don't lick that envelope.
No, I can't. I can't. It'll get there.
Oh, yeah. That'll make it to the sandworm.
It'll get there. It'll make it to the worm from Dune, part two.
Dune number two. Yep.
Thank you. Thank you, government buildings in D.C., for being the absolute last place that should have 1,000 steps. It's like, can we put a ramp up here? We need a ramp. Thank you, Jif, for pointing out that my idea of a serving size is way off. Tiny. That's it?
Three per container?
Thank you, Safety Pins, for being like that one friend who only has two modes, super chill or catch me outside. Catch me outside.
Cash me outside.
Thank you, showing up super late to see the new Bob Marley movie, One Love, and forcing everyone in your row to
get up, stand up.
There you have it. Those are my thank you notes. Stick around.